Hi guys, today I'm sharing with you a homemade hair oil which can be used to treat thin hair, dull hair, lifeless hair and even for premature graying. The first ingredient that we will be using is curry leaves. Curry leaves will naturally darken our hair and will also prevent in premature graying. The next ingredient that we are going to be using is fenugreek seeds or methi dana. As we all know that these seeds are a rich source of iron and protein, which are the two most essential nutrients for hair. And the last ingredient is mustard oil. Here I am using mustard oil. If you want, you can replace this with coconut oil. But if you're using it for the purpose of premature graying or to darken your hair, I would suggest you to use mustard oil. Now this oil needs to be prepared in an iron vessel. If you do not have that, you can use an aluminium vessel, but I would again suggest an iron vessel. To this iron vessel, we add one bowl of the mustard oil and put this oil to heat on low flame. Make sure that this flame always remains low. Next, add half a bowl of curry leaves and again make sure they are all dry. Next, we add 2 teaspoons of fenugreek seeds to the hot oil and let them all boil together for around 7 to 10 minutes. Make sure that the flame is at low and the curry leaves do not become black. Keep heating the oil and regularly stirring it and make sure that let the oil heat for about 7 to 10 minutes and the green color of the curry leaves should remain about 20 to 30%. It does not need to be all black. Once you reach this stage, you can turn off the flame. You can now remove the vessel from the flame and we need to cool it down and it needs to be stored in the same vessel for 24 hours. The next day, you have to strain the mixture into a clean bowl and your infused oil is ready. You can use this oil for 2 times in a week and make sure that you use a mild shampoo after this.